morning. I am Bablu Parihar from the CATS company. I am going to deliver a lecture of IR sensor. Okay. So first of all, see the circuit of IR sensor. We have a rotate the motor according to the, so that it can avoid the obstacle.